Welcome back. The ginger beard is back again. Captain Stu Nothing blog. So we're gonna go again. Back to old Perry. I'm realizing it's kind of tasteless with the Charlie Hebdo shooting not too long ago. You know that cartoonist in Paris that got shot?
Oh yeah.
Yeah. So, but no, we just like this level and it happens to take place in Paris. So we have a strategy this time. We're gonna get past level 26.
This is the level that we keep getting hung up on.
It is.
Every single time.
So you gotta use the knife like until we get to MP5 guys. And then don't use any weapons or spend any money until the first juggernaut.
Oh, whoa, where'd the guy go?
I got him.
Oh, you got him? Okay.
I got you back, Jack.
Good.
By Jack, I mean Ginger Beard. Get out the car.
Oh, I'm gonna run out of body
armor. Oh, wait. Need to pick up the shotguns they're dropping. Get your shit.
That's right.
We need to get our. We're so excited about killing. Who are we? Crombopolis Michael? Do you watch Rick and Morty?
No, I don't.
Oh, okay. What is in here? We should see what's in there one of these days.
What's where?
There's a little shed here with the supply stuff. I bet you that's somewhere we can go and spend our points.
A shed with supply stuff?
Yeah, so. You know how, like, the ammo depot has got, like, crates with, like, mesh on them?
Yeah.
I just thought, oh, where'd it go? I was just looking. Oh, wait. So, behind this thing, there's another. We should look at that and see what's in there. Maybe it's something that can make us even more dangerous.
Or maybe it's just, like, a good alcove so you can sit there and snipe people.
Maybe. Mm-hmm. No, you'll have a nice wall to put your back to while you get shot to death. are you ready to go?
Yeah, I'm
pushing B.
Yeah, you're not the one pushing B, man.
Oh, all right, cool. Yeah, whatever. Yeah, talk smack. I got horribly sunburned the other day.
Yeah, is it as bad as how it was? Did you see how bad it was when I came back from Belleville the other day?
Oh yes, because I think I had gotten burned that day that you showed me your like purple forearms.
Yeah.
So, I guess it wasn't that bad, but it has hurt for several days, and it's. It's gotten to the point now where it stops hurting, but it's still, like, really itchy.
Itchy, yeah. That's where mine's gone now.
It just sucks, like, I can feel the melanoma coming. Are you ready?
Yes.
All right, so then we're going to do one more wave of the knife guys. Come over here. I'm a knife guy. Puns. Oh, look out for puppies. How did that dog hurt me? I was shanking him to death. Get over here. I hate like that these games make like stabbing someone to death look so easy. It's like, no, that's a very intimate and like long drawn out process.
And it's also, you got like...
You'd be tired.
You're running up to somebody and you are like...
I play a lot of Call of Duty. What do you think I do in the real army? Well, I don't know, man. There's not a thing in the real army that where they play Call of Duty, as far as I know. There could be. Do you think there? I don't know.
It could be. Like, I feel like with modern... Oh, no!
Oh, my. You are...
You, okay, you, by all rights, the guy came
you,
up behind
you
me.
Fail to impress me. Yeah. We need to get you a self-revive next time we get a chance.
Well, you know what? I'm just going to go without it.
Well, for now... So this should be the last wave of knife.
But like, could you imagine with virtual reality now, with the VR headset?
That's true. I mean, I'm sure that they could, you know, like firefighters and all that, and all, like all kinds of those like really, you know, dangerous trades could find ways to implement VR training.
Mm-hmm. Because like all of a sudden now it's you are in the body of a soldier. Although more so than what it is.
I don't think we can survive these MP5 guys with, I'm going to use my shotgun on them.
That's what I've been having to do.
Okay, good, because, I won't make it with a knife. Which sucks, though, because now I want their MP5s. I hoarded all that shotgun ammo for no reason.
Well, I mean, you can just give me the shotgun ammo. I mean, I run off of it.
I come over here, and I dropped my fully loaded thing-do on the stairwell for you.
Stairwell...
I guess I can use some of my pistol rounds because I never use them until the helicopter shows up and then.
Oh yeah, shoot! I completely. I've been sitting here using. I should just save my shot, my pistol for this.
For the helicopter, which is dumb because that's not how like real life. Crack, shoot down the helicopter with a pistol. Who, wait, that's not how that thing do?
James Bond did it.
Oh yeah, well James. Oh my god, that made me so angry. I was like, that's not how bullets work. There's no way that a Walther PP7 or PPK could shoot down. Whatever, the Walther pistol, 9mm, could shoot down a helicopter. It's not how physics do. Alright, so I'm gonna run into these guys with my knife. It's knife to see you. I got a question on the edge of things. Thanks for the ammo, dead guy. Sorry, just punch really hard. Okay, this should be a helicopter if I'm not mistaken.
Let's hope so. Okay, so...
Drinking beer.
It's so delicious.
But anti-nutritious.
And here they come. Okay, so now we have two helicopters. This is such a hard...
The sound is on now, so we can actually do the proper rotations. He says before he gets shot.
Okay, I can't...
Where's your MP5, dude?
I never got one.
What?
Yeah, man, I've been like...
And they shoot back. And you go.
I want to be badass. I want to be like James Bond, man. Don't.
You are no... Man, Daniel Craig's kind of goofy looking for a James Bond, eh?
I haven't looked at any of the new ones.
Really? I mean, they're not, like, my personal preference in Bond, but I grew up on Roger Moore, right? So I grew up on, like, campy, stupid James Bond. And the Daniel Craig films are like a lot more.
All right, so I'm gonna run around. I'm gonna grab another. I'm gonna grab an MP, or whatever the
game. MP5. Look out for that other helicopter.
Yeah, don't worry. I got him busy. I wonder if I can shoot him down with a shotgun.
I got one. Somehow. I highly doubt you'll be able to shoot him down with a shotgun.
Well, what if I really want to, Stu?
I mean, you can believe in yourself. I mean, don't get me wrong. I think it's important to believe in yourself, but. Objectively speaking, do you want me to shoot that thing down, or do you have
plans for running around? I'll run around and grab an MP5. That way we both get, like, the $500. You know? Let's see. Yep, it's right where I left it.
Oh, shit. Oh, nice. I stumbled back.
I have a glorious 24 bullets. I have a beautiful...
Yeah! Get some!
That's not fair.
Woo! Okay. That was shenanigans at its finest. I'm going to go buy a machine gun. Is that what we're doing now?
What
do we do on the strategy? Yeah, like where
are we? Wait until you have enough money to buy the super awesome machine gun. Until then, just run off of what everybody else is dropping.
Okay, so I can buy my machine gun.
Yes.
And I can buy my... Ooh, I'm going to get the grip. Because I can probably do without the red dot.
No recoil, no recoil.
Help me arm slightly better. It's all about the arming.
It's all about the almonds?
Yeah, the arming. I have to arm my weapon. Mm. Okay, so... It is tons of dudes.
There we go. Shotgun time.
Saved your life.
I bet you did.
No dumpster diving, sucker. Oh, we need to now hoard up ammo so we can buy explodey turrets.
Were they even that much better? I don't think they were.
I think they are. It's just they're not as cool and satisfyingly sounding as the ones that go... Because I don't remember having as much trouble with guys shooting at me from that room as we did in the last round where we both had. Because we used to buy one machine gun and one explodey one, right?
Okay. Yeah, to all of them. Do stuff.
What?
Here, did you want my bullets? Did you want my bullets?
What bullets?
For your gun.
Oh, where?
I can drop this, I think.
If you pick up another gun.
Yeah, here, I will...
Well, thanks for wasting my time, you know, I mean, I almost got killed, but, like, whatever. These guys should have ammo. Like, what the hell?
Well.
Oh, there we go. 12 bullets. I'm swimming in it.
I have 116 because I've been using my shotgun.
You're the worst.
I thought I was pretty awesome.
Oh, you, that was you. Put the claymores down?
Nope. I just got a guy with one of those.
Oh, the rigs.
Bombs strapped to them. Wait, what's the even point of like aiming down the sight with the shotgun?
Yeah,
it's kind
a,
of a
it's a close range kind of thing. That's what
yeah,
it's designed for.
Like...
Oh, what? Ah!
You have self revive. Do you have self revive?
Yeah, I do. I just didn't want to have to use the damn thing. Now, I have to go and buy that instead of the things that I want to buy. Damn it.
Oops, I went down the wrong hallway.
Damn it, damn it, damn it.
And, did you get him? No. There we go.
Got him. Did fucking use all my...
Now I have 1,400.
Oh, this is a bad start to our super awesome run. I'm out $4,000 for goddamn self-revive.
That's okay. You know what? I am... no, I'm gonna wait one more round, because I think I can.
I'm too scared to not have self-revive. Mental note, stop being reckless. I used to just hide in the kitchen and be patient and wait for them to come, but I don't want to do that, you know, like...
You want to run around and shoot things,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, you want to get involved, you know, like, you want to be part of the solution, not the problem. Because now I can't afford all those, all those machine guns we needed. Sorry, dog.
And they're all in front of you now.
Good.
Oh, shoot, 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 shoot!
Oh, what the hell?
Hey, extra revive, extra revive.
I can't believe that happened. Because I threw the grenade, I pushed. Oh, it's right trigger. I pushed right bumper, or left bumper. What button is throw back the grenade back?
It's right bumper. It's right bumper.
Right bump. Okay, but that's throw frag.
Yes.
Maybe it's down on one of the analog sticks? Because I threw a flash instead of throwing the grenade back.
I don't know, something like that. I should just go
outside. Oh, my god, I can't believe how fucking terrible that just went for me.
Huh. I'm doing alright.
Yeah. Happy for you. Alright, is it... I have enough for the... Predator missile.
Okay, so I got this one with red dot and grip. Wow, and I look at that. I still have $7,000.
But I had to buy a self-revive. Go buy a self-revive.
That's what I'm going
to
do.
Free talk smack.
I'm just stating the facts, man. Oh, I got rid of my shotgun.
Do we want to kill this guy with our machine guns? Or do we want to use the Predator missile?
Well, using our machine guns will save us more money, so let's just shoot him with our machine guns. Now be careful, Stu.
I am the consummate
careful.
Oh,
that guy runs, man. That guy runs.
Well, until he starts shooting. Get in my sights, bro. Running, running, running.
Oh, he's not following you anymore.
Hey, right on.
Except that kind of just demolished my body armor.
Oh, muffin. Buy your self-revive.
I have a self-revive. You want how much money I had?
Give
to
me
you?
Some... Yeah, actually, don't give me any money. You, any
you want how much money I had? I had enough I had enough money, Stu, buy my whole machine gun, all my perks, and then a self-revive, and then armor.
Yeah. Okay, well, I'm glad that, you know, you're getting all the points that I was... Getting all right, so save up for a sentry turret then, because we can use
that's
those.
The next step.
Okay, good, good, good. I'm glad you know the steps, because you know, I'm just sitting over here fucking around. I don't even know what we're doing.
Oh, I'm so mad. Maybe you should learn.
Ah, you are the fucking sassiest ginger I ever met. Sorry, I don't like it when people pick on people for things about their personage.
What happened to my grenade? There it is.
Nice.
Oh, now they're dropping AKs. Look at that. Aren't they so nice?
Yeah, man. AK's a good weapon. The day is... Every day is a good day for an AK.
And...
I got through the house. Get out of my creepy house. Don't go in my basement.
What's in your basement, Stu?
Nothing. Don't worry about it. Wait, cops? Shut up. Alright, so that's... I still don't have enough for either of the things that I want. Oh my god. I want to get up to that point where you get enough points per round to buy a new Predator missile or an airstrike so you can just start the round with that.
Yeah.
And usually make enough back, if you throw that correctly, to get all that money back. I feel so unprotected without a sentry gun.
Well, oh wait, I could have... No, I'm going to save my money after this round.
Yeah, I'm hoping to go after this round too. Maybe I can get them in that choke point. Oh, you worthless missile. Oh, I only got like one guy.
Where am I getting...
That was such a waste of 2,500 points.
Am I being shot then?
I can't tell either. I'm just gonna hide.
Why can't you tell me, sir? This is where I used to stand. That's right. Stand right here in front of the door so they all have to run through the door. And they can't shoot me through the window.
Oh, I'm so bad at this. One guy left. All right.
All right, now I can buy this. It's super awesome. All
right, I'm going to buy the sentry gun just because if I'm going to hide up there, I want something a little bit better.
Okay, so I'm going to buy the grenade launcher.
I will buy a grenade launcher as well.
Can you buy... No, you can't buy both, eh?
Yes, I can.
No, like you can't buy both the machine gun.
No, you can if you're playing by yourself, but because we're a team, we can only buy one each.
Right.
So I can buy two if I'm by myself, but because we're a team.
We're a team, Stu.
Yeah, go team. Not that it matters, because if you're hiding down there...
And they're all coming to you, eh?
Great.
Yep, they're all coming to your side.
Look how good that is.
So, I'm just gonna... Oh, shit. Oh, shoot, they came up behind. There you go.
Well, that's what grenade launchers are for.
Oh, shoot. Yeah, there you go. Now you die.
Where am I getting hit from?
I don't know. Where are you getting hit from? Where am I getting hit from?
Oh, God.
Shoot. Okay, don't revive me. Don't revive me. I gotta self-revive.
I think that's the thing that sucks the most about the self-revive, is even if I revive you, you still lose your self-revive.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck you, game! I was like, no.
Alright, so unfortunately, I need to go buy ammo, and...
What am I... Did I buy the self-revive again? No, I bought the gun. Okay, we're good. But they're not the gun, the auto turret. Alright,
okay, so
self-revive coming next turn.
And I can't afford that. Oh, I can't even afford more.
Oh, man, we did better our first go than we're all like, we need to be super serial, and we made it so much worse.
Okay, so I'm good.
All right, I'm probably not good, but I'm going to try. I'm going to hide. I'm going to literally sit right here and not shoot anybody until they come in the house.
Sounds good to me.
All right. Come inside my creepy house.
It's almost like a tower defense game.
Oh crap. Oh, we're good. Can't even see, there's just so much explosion. Explosions! Uh-oh.
Okay, so...
No, get down. We're good. Now they run in.
No, like, they're all just, like, chilling out there.
Yeah,
like,
yeah, just hanging out, throwing grenades. See, this is when I wish I had my little Pred missile. Because I'd shoot them with it. See, I'm waiting. I can wait. I'm super patient. I winged that guy. I should have gotten a 20-point bonus. Come on. Come inside my creepy house. Alright, I'll go get the last guy. Unless
you
want
him. You wanna get him? Okay, go get him.
See? See, there we go. Now I'm gonna... See, it's boring for you people at home. But, you know, just wait and see how badly we screw up sitting in a corner. You know, that's what makes this exciting and fun for you.
Oh, that corner. That indestructible couch, man. It's where it's at.
Yeah.
Or that indestructible counter.
It's from IKEA, I guess.
No, I think we should just find out what exactly they're using for the countertop in this game.
Yeah, and then make everything out of it for the rest of time. I almost want to throw a grenade just to move the corpse in front of me. There's dead bodies obscuring my field of fire. Ah, crap.
Okay, out.
And guess what we don't have to shoot at them with?
Whatever.
Predator missile.
We have machine gun.
But there's two of them now. We're going to get outgunned.
God. Not if we are careful.
All right. Oh, there he is, right in front of me. I missed him.
Okay, so, like, shoot him a little bit, run away.
Running. Oh, what?
Oh, do you have self-revive?
Yes, I do. Go, run.
Okay.
Flee for your life.
Okay.
I'm coming up behind him. Where is he?
Oh shit, I'm getting caught on, damn it.
How the fuck?
Oh shoot, did you die?
Yes, oh my god, I was like—
Oh, he's right on top of you too.
I dropped an entire magazine on him.
Okay, I don't know if I can
do it. Do it. No, run for your life!
So jumping.
Oh, okay, I need to, okay, oh my god, I fired so much at that guy. One.
You got him?
I got one. That's the guy I must have been shooting at because he went down with like two rounds.
There we go.
Great. Guess what I need to buy another one of?
Body armor?
Fucking self-revive.
Oh, do you have enough for it?
No!
Okay, I can't even send you enough
for it. Yeah, exactly. Like, we are doing not good at this round.
I don't even know, like, what are we even doing?
I think we're thinking too much. I'm gonna buy a frag just in case I want to throw one.
Like, what are we even doing different? Like, it's not like we're—
Yeah,
doing—
I think last time I was spending more money, and this time I'm trying to save money. Because I usually waste all my money and usually hoard it, and then you buy a shitload of stuff.
But yeah.
We didn't do that. Oh, and they didn't touch our lovely guns, which is nice.
Yeah, well, like, at least...
Yeah, at least there's that. Back to the hiding corner.
Well, that's why I told us to, like, that's why I'm, like, we should
get out of the house and run.
Out of the house, because
I wouldn't,
like,
want to do three of them with the machine guns, though.
No.
How we did it last time, where we just kind of, like, you ran and I hit them with the Predator missile. That was a good—
That was a good way to go about it.
Because we got two for three, and then, like, we managed to— then we just machine gunned the third. I think that's the key. We need to, like, engage in relaxed conversation.
Maybe.
Because that's, because I'm just chilling, shooting bad guys.
Just shooting bad guys, yeah.
Thank you so much for fucking that guy up, because he was coming to get me, and I was reloading. Because you shot him twice, I managed to—
Well, I managed to
get the shank.
I shot him a little bit, and he's still alive. I shot him a little bit again, and he's still alive. I'm like, what are you doing, man? Like, are you gonna die yet, or— All what?
Right, one enemy left.
No, he's trying to figure out what he wants to do. Oh, I think... Yeah, there he is. There he is. Okay. Are these the fat guys? These are the fat guys?
Oh, self-revive.
No, these are the AK guys.
No, they're not the fat. They're the scars. Well, not scars. The pseudo-scars.
Pseudo-scars?
Yeah. Like a scar. It's a weapon.
think you can get the scar in this game.
I think you can in, as well. I think a country uses it as their primary weapon. I just don't remember which one it was. Please, whatever.
All right, so look at this. I got, like... I got enough bullets. I think we got enough bullets for this round.
I think so.
How are you doing on...
I'm doing good.
How are you doing on money?
Bad.
Okay.
Super bad.
Did you go and buy stuff again?
I had to. I needed a self-revive. I will not play without my self-revive. Even though, since we're so close, I suppose I could start doing that and just wait for you to run over here and rescue me.
I mean, we're also, like, inside of our fort.
Yeah. Get in the fort!
Oh, shoot. What was that?
I just cannot seem to get... mind you, it's because I'm dropping $4,000 every other round, but...
Yeah.
Woo. We bumped into
shot him in the butt. That's
a kill. Just straight up, like, bumped into... Oh, oh shit! Oh, fuck!
Wow. All right. Here, I'm going to send you over some money.
Some mun?
There you go.
Oh, bro. I hate that you have so much money to give me.
Because I don't spend it on anything. Like, what do I have? I have a machine gun, which has plenty of bullets to kill things.
Because I can actually maybe even... How much time do we have left? Yeah, next round, I'm getting me some beardy armor. Okay, so I'm going to also do a little airstrike.
Oh, here it goes. Okay, I got a kill streak off killing one guy.
Did I only kill one guy with that airstrike? God fucking damn it! Ah! Why are we going to shit this round? Oh my god.
Well.
More so than you. Oh, okay, I am. You're doing good. I'm having a bad round. Mind you, I'm already back up to the point where I need to buy another thing to do.
Yeah, so. look at them all gathered there.
And you know what would have been perfect? If I'd used my Predator missile when we did that. Yeah, that's it. All right, so I'm buying a Predator missile this time, and I'm going to save it for this exact situation. Don't let me use it before then, all right?
All right.
Good.
I don't know if I can stop you. Like, stop!
Yeah, you can be like, don't stop. No means no. All
right, I'm reloading, man. Reloading.
I'm covering. Sort of.
Sort of, yeah. Hiding behind your counter, your indestructible...
My indestructible counter. Indestructible. Oh, see, now they're just fucking with us. All right. I'm gonna throw a grenade. Throw a grenade.
I don't have any grenades.
All right,
I have a frag. I can... Or, a flash. Nice, I got a kill streak of 1,000.
I didn't kill anyone.
Shot him in the knee. You can walk away from that, right? You can shot in the knee so much?
I think so. Maybe. There's one bad guy left.
Oh, he died.
He's dead now. Alright.
Did you kill him?
No, I think you did.
I think he killed himself.
I hate that you gave... Oh my god. Say that. I'm still, like, surviving healthily off the mun you just gave me.
There you go.
Stop giving me money, you jazz! Oh, I don't need your pity pittance. Your pity ants.
Well, you know what? You use the stuff. I just shoot things, so.
Okay. Well then. Oh god, no.
Attack dogs in your area.
Nice. Everyone loves a claymore. You gotta get a claymore. Go, claymore, go. Alright, so they're hoarding outside. Cover me.
Alright, I'll do my best. Did you get it? Just like dead bodies flying in my...
See, that's a good use of $2,500. Selma, we're getting our groove back. Something's hitting me though, I don't know what it... Okay, there we go.
I couldn't see him, so...
Get out of here, dog. Don't worry, I bought body armor the game wants to take away from me. There, see, we're already down to 3 enemies. There we go. Oh, shit. I'm not helping at all. bought all that goddamn body armor, no fucking reason.
Alright, so I'm gonna get more grenades. And defensive equipment, explosives. So I'm gonna get a claymore, so I have my claymores. But I'm not gonna put them down until... Actually, you know what, let's fuck it, let's just put them in.
Yeah, I'm just putting them anywhere. Literally, I'll put them where I'm walking to. Fuck, 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 fuck. Oh, crap. Okay, good. We have lots of claymores, but this is the triple threat.
Good, then we can use claymores on
good. Them. I mean, if we can lead them into where the kill zone, where the claymores are. I'm going to hide here, and once again, we'll try to get them...
Oh, shit. Guys behind me.
If
guys,
we get them to bro up.
Guys in front of me, guys behind me.
Where are you? Oh, one's coming at me. Running away.
Okay, so one's running
through
the house.
Oh, my
God.
Yes.
Running through the house.
I just ran right by one who turned around and shot at me. Running. Okay, we got to get them to bro up. See if I can get that triple threat.
Oh, shoot. He's shooting at me. Grenade.
Okay, I get two of them. Two of them together. Where are they? Where the fuck are they? Oh, God. Okay.
Okay, I got one guy.
I'm going to get another one.
Oh, sweet. You just saved my life.
Oh, shit. Don't save mine. Yeah.
Where are you?
I'm running away. I'm stuck on a lovely table. No.
I'm stuck on a lovely French table. I just can't get away from it.
Yeah, all right. Good. So he's coming. He should be coming into the house. Hey, he's into the claymore field. Running away again. Nice. That was surprisingly okay-ish. That went. That could have gone worser. It went good-ish.
Did we lose any of our sentries?
I do not believe. I think we're good. Did we? I think we lost one.
Nope. They're both good.
Are they both good?
They aren't sparking either, so we're good.
We are. That was. Hooray!
Oh. We got a lovely dead body here. Protect. Like.
Oh yeah. Oh, now you can't shoot off your bulletproof couch.
I can shoot down through this, right? You know, not damage my thing.
Yes. Hopefully.
Dead body.
If you hold B, you'll go prone.
There we go. That's perfect.
And that also saves you from, like, explosion damage. Explosion damage! Alright, so I've got... also got a Pred, a turn missile we can use for when they hoard up around the door again.
Good.
That asshole shot off my body armor.
The accuracy on these guys is pretty, like, spot on, man. Like,
yeah, that's some pretty effective killer robots. 4 bad guys left, so I'm going to save my little missile. Get out of here. Whoa! Look at that guy fucking moving with a sense of urgency.
Here, I'm going to... Actually, you know what? I'm going to buy riot shield dudes.
Okay, I am not. I'm gonna hold on to my Predator missile, but first I'm gonna buy that.
Yeah, know what? I'll wait. If you're not gonna get them, it's better.
No, do it. Do it, man.
No, it's better when we get all 8 of them. Because that way we have 8 of them, you know, and it's not so much like.
I just put some fucking claymores down. Maybe I can annoy some of the guys trying to come in through the door.
Yeah, I guess you really don't kill them anymore, eh?
All right. Second verse, just like the first.
Wait for it. The only problem is.
Yay, we got one. And a dog, apparently. Love when they run in, they're like, where do I go? Shit!
There's so many things to shoot at in here! Yeah.
There we go. This is a nice little field of fire we have happening here. I'm gonna try the Pred.
Okay, I'll see if I can. Oh, there we go.
4,000 points in one go. See, that was it. Did we win? Oh, shit.
Okay, so I have a lot of money right now.
A lot of mun.
Actually, you know what? Let's wait. I'm going to save all my money. Let's buy Delta Dudes for, like, wave 26.
Okay, I got one more. Oh, my God. That's a great idea.
Like, save all of it and just use it on...
Yeah, I see. I'm picking up what you're putting down. I'll save my money because that way you drop the Delta Dudes, then we run back, buy a Predator Missile, and then we just run for the hills.
Yep. Okay, so do I have... Oh, shoot. I am not even there yet.
I went to buy... I bought some ammo.
Well, like, that way we have all the things, so we can get past Blade 26, finally. I think we managed to do it once.
Yeah, we've done it before, but it was definitely like, what? Shit.
And then, like, it got, like, really easy again, because it came out with, like, new enemies, and you're just like, well, I don't know what to do anymore. We've never made it this far before.
There we go. It just got, like...
God damn it. Dead bodies in my line of fire again.
I love that Predator missile. I don't think it ever gets old. I mean, video game ones, real life and shit, kind of stuff. Urf. Fuck you, buddy.
Give us a beer. There's one guy all the way over there, just sitting there behind. There he goes. Now he wants to come out. Okay, do you want to go shopping?
There's two bad guys I gotta take care of.
Get over here. In a helicopter.
There's that guy. Ooh, fuck you. Did you get him?
I don't think I got him. Did you get him?
I winged him.
Yep, he's still alive.
He's a survivor. Where the fuck did he go? He's running away.
According to the... get bullets. I have claimed.
Yeah, there we go. One shot, one kill. You need bullets?
Okay, yeah, that's all I need. That's all I need.
So, wave 23, so we still got a couple more waves.
We have two more waves.
I am going to go out and buy a Predator missile, just because...
Okay, then I'll distract the guy.
Well, that's all I really need, so... Well, actually, all right, you distract him. I'm going to buy body armor.
Oh, he's on you. Yeah. I thought you were buying your Predator missile.
No, body armor. Sure. That didn't go well.
No, because I didn't realize you ran all the way
over. I said I was going to buy body armor.
Well, I wasn't paying attention.
Yeah, clearly. All right. Pred missile.
So I'm going to buy the...
Fad sounds like an obnoxious teenager's name. It's like, oh, Fad. God.
Okay, so I'm going to get Claymore, and I need to get bullets. So we have 10 seconds to get bullets.
Okay, I will try to keep you covered from inside this well-defended house. Will you do that?
The indestructible well-defended house?
Yeah. I thought we had the
fort. Oh, shoot. And it's already begun.
Yeah, you're good. You're good. You got time.
I don't know, man.
There's a bunch of guys in a helicopter. Thank you. Oh, I take that back. Unthank you. You removed me from my comfortable nook. All right, I'm going to try dropping a pred.
Dead bodies keep going in my face. Can't hide behind my couch no more.
What happened to your couch?
There was a dead body on top of my couch.
Dead bodies.
Oh, he moved a little bit. He moved a little bit now, so we're good.
Oh, beauty.
Oh, booby.
Bitty. Okay, how many guys do we got?
These are the fad guys now.
Yeah, that's why I brought up fad, because they're giving out fads now. Alright, so two guys in a helichopper.
Get to the chopper!
No. Get to the choppers. Visual effects. We can have as many choppers as we want.
Okay, so I killed one. And there's the other guy.
Alright, so I got to go shopping last time. Do you want to go shopping?
Okay, hold on.
I could use some beer.
So the only thing I need Wait, what wave is it? 24?
24, yeah. So we got one more before the big scary one.
Okay, so I don't need to grab anything.
I could use a little body armor.
Okay, then I'll... If you're going to body armor, I'll take care of this guy.
So you got him?
No, he's not. He's following you now. He's following you right now. Oh, shoot. Now I'm stuck on the door. Oh, shit. Now I need body armor.
Okay, you got him. I'm making a run for the body armor.
Okay, go.
Now stick your... Go shoot at him again. That's what keeps him off me.
He was shooting at me! Stu?
What's your fucking...
Ah.
Sound like you just fucking around over there. Okay, all right. Go get your body armor.
That was the plan, buddy.
All right.
Not anymore.
Buddy. I killed him.
No, it's okay.
Well, it's because of my help.
Oh, yeah, you did all the... Like, literally, I pulled the trigger, like, for... I was trying to do one round from the machine gun, and he blew up. That was all you. Okay, I've got enough to buy,
Okay, run back.
I got enough for my sniper, guys.
I'm not ducking until you... Okay, now it doesn't matter. Okay, chopper again. So
it should be a whole.
So this is wave 25. What we need to do immediately, after.
Nice.
Immediately go grab the Delta dudes.
All right, scene, and then buy a pred missile right up. Cover me. Shoot that guy, please.
Try my best. Oh, shoot.
Fuck you, Pooch.
Guy was right in your face. Oh, shoot.
Not a Greg.
What is this take? Oh, that guy. I couldn't see him because of the smoke, and now I have no body armor again.
Reload.
Okay, so I mean, luckily now.
Okay, so there's only one thing left. Let's get our breath. Come back next time. We're gonna hit wave 26 again.